I'm Luke Meyer, and I'm a resident here in Shawnee. DIY News.